As you can see, this one is a whole lot longer than the template itself. So I'll be making my first couple of passes with the small half inch router bit. For the depth stop, I'll be sure to place my router bit just where it touches the wood. My neck pocket is going to be 70 millimeters deep, so I'll be using a 10 mil and a 7 mil drill bit together.